इसलिए उससे नाराज होकर अब जा रहा है। चलो चले, किधर चलना है?
Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard.
Better to tell us the way.
The world serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
बैठेंगे अब वो 693 मीटर वाला ब्लू मिशन करेंगे, उस एरो पे जाएंगे ताकि ये खत्म हो जाए। क्या है यहाँ पे? अच्छा जहाँ हमें जाना है हाथ का निशान आ रहा है वो 300 मीटर पर, लेकिन पहले वो खत्म।
He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god, everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
I hope he's not broken. Mimir, we're in the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Mission pura karne wala.
You never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. What were you saying about the long war?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Okay. Here we have.
Treasures for closer to realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey. Not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
चलो बच्चा आजा। ओह यहाँ क्या? चलो अब चुप के जाना पड़ेगा। 170 मीटर पे है जो चीज हमें चाहिए। अबे टूटना भाई। ओके एरो मारो तो रास्ता बना।
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
फिर चलते हैं। के जाना पड़ेगा और लेकिन ये क्रासी जगह है।
Here first.
57 meter pe hai. Aajo bhaiyo, aajo. Oh, teri gola mara kidhar hai tu? Pehle to inko upar walon ko khatam kar. कवर है और हड्डिया देखो पड़ी है उसमें से माल निकलता है। ओ, ये मिल गया। अब इसके तीन ढूंढने हैं। ओके किधर होंगे? ये ढूंढना इतना आसान नहीं होता इनके। एक भी मिल गया ना फिर आसपास मिल जाएंगे। यहाँ तो नहीं हो सकता। ओके एक मिल गया। ये रही एक बेल, दूसरी भी वहीं रही, तीसरी कहाँ है? दूसरी ये रही, दो एक दो, थर्ड वन, लास्ट वन किधर है?
इसको भी तोड़े ना।
थर्ड वन किधर है? यहाँ अंदर अंदर तो नहीं है कहीं?
Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
लास्ट देखने हैं किधर है। तो क्लू तीसरा जब तक नहीं मिलेगा कोई फायदा नहीं है, ये बॉक्स नहीं खुलेगा। ये आसपास तो नहीं होगा, कहाँ गया? ये रहा थर्ड, किधर है? वो रहा। पहले इस पे अटैक। करेंगे नहीं, ज्यादा ऊपर हो गया। तीसरा छुपा हुआ है। ऐसे हो कि तीनों यूं करें और फिर लगाएं। वेट, इसका पावर इंक्रीज, वेरी गुड। चलो चले अंदर। ओ, ये तो हो लिया था। इधर क्या है? तेरी दो दो दरवाजे हैं।
Find another entrance.
ये लॉक है तो यानी वहीं से जाएंगे हम। कुछ है तो नहीं ऊपर? चलो आ जाओ छोटे, यही रास्ता है। चलो ऊपर। यहां से वापसी जाएंगे।
Boy, over here.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Oh. Luck ho gaya.
whatever's made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
यहाँ पे बना चलो यहाँ से तो आए थे हम ओ खोला आजा बोलो लाश ने क्या किया मारी
just some stupid pots and drugs no magical treasure and no what stuff
keep your expectations low boy and you will never be disappointed
यहाँ पे कुछ चीजें मिलेंगी पक्का ये स्टोन मिला इसको चलो चले स्टोन ही ऊपर अच्छा छोटे हो गया अच्छा यहाँ है अच्छा ये ले गया
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
आए थे ओके अब फिर दूसरा स्टोन अब क्या करें गया और ये खुल गया आजा छोटे अब इसके अंदर क्या है ओ फाइटर Poison. Vale, no toca tanto. Sí, bien, bien. Chama choco. ¡Bom! निकाल दिया उसका ये भी है
There's nothing but poison in this one and the stupid verse
and useful resources the main reason we are here boy however many of these chests have been emptied
probably by the reavers
yeah,
I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone
ऊपर नहीं चलो बाहर आ जा छोटे चलो चले यहां से आए थे अब ये सामने वाला शायद खुलेगा
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
इसका दरवाजा खोलते हैं, देखते हैं क्या करेगा, यहाँ पे क्या होगी भलाइया। अरे चुड़े ऊंचाई
shot.
Need more time.
What? Hey, Sally, poison up here. Was dil. Which?
How much for my good feeling?
चलो बच्चे आ जा बाहर।
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Jakar! Jakar! Enemy down! Behind you, watch out!
Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but you think we'll find it there?
Ek room baki rehta hai. Isme bada maal hai. Isme bada maal hai.
Go!
स्ट्रॉन्ग डाला अब तो ये खुलना चाहिए यस आजा छोटे कुछ हो सकता है पानी की वजह से नजर ना आ रहा खैर ये तो हाईलाइट किया हुआ था अब इसमें क्या हुआ कोई है एक गर्दन बोल रही है
So, back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little. Who are you two?
ये देगा.
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Huh?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Your chief challenge is dead.
Hold on behind you, mother! Choke on it!
Oh, parallel. पावरी लगानी पड़ेगी गुस्सा करा दिया चलो छोटे मोटे तुम कहो छोटे मोटे दिखे थे मुझे कुछ कोई भी नहीं ये तो पत्ती कर रहे हैं ना जीवन ठंडा हो गया मेरा ख्याल बंदरों को मारने के चक्कर में वो गए किधर गई आत्मा अरे मेरे को छेड़ा था तूने
For a pair of pasty fiefs, you sure can't fight.
चलो मेरे घर से बाहर भी उसी के पास जाएंगे लोहार के पास जाना होगा
His own father over some treasure It seems so greedy
Remember what I told you boy Assume nothing
Well sure You didn't seem like a great father but
You only know half the story
Where are you going now?
freut den. पहले इसको देख ले फिर तुम्हें देखते हैं तो और तेरी मिला कुछ चलो बच्चे
What did you think of?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh!
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan.
Shut up, mate.
Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Don't let the Draugr get you. Very well. Okay. To business. I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
अब जाओ भाई।
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Why don't you tell me how all this began with Boulder?
Boulder
of Asgard just knocked on your door.
Yeah,
he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on the floor by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Eh, that's quite interesting.
Yeah, right.
Speak to the serpent.
Yeah,
there's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally, that horn.
So what'd you find out there?
Quite a lot of me.
All right, let's scoot then.
Yep.